more guns back in from today. We're still in season 2019-2020. And we're gonna be in a Champions League. First, we have to actually play the Champions League players because I forgot where we were on the table last season. Gotta play. So, assuming this match again. Fenerbahce. I don't know if they still have Robin Van Persie. I don't know who's injured. But yeah, let's see. So let's say a classic squad. There's a Koscielny, 1-0 lead. I don't know if the way rules count, but you have to lay Koscielny. There's a yellow card. We'll now have time 1-0 to Arsenal. Oh, Mendy scores a penalty. He takes penalties? Okay. And Lingard makes it 3. Okay, we're definitely going to win this now. Comfortably done. Jesse Lingard. Thank you. 3-0. First leg. Fenerbahce, no Arsenal 3. Alright. Home against Fenerbahce. Let's say we have a 3-goal advantage. Let's go down here so we can see better. Okay, players are warming up. Go, Ronaldo, 1-0. It's 4-0 now. It's 4-0. Oh no, it's 4-1. Okay, it's 4-1 and it's 5-1. 5-1, 5-1, 5-1. We're having a 5-1 lead now. 5-1. Did I score from Percy? I don't think so. Oh, Xhaka! 5-1 becomes 6-1! I'm 6-1 up against Fenerbahce. My team is unbelievable. Martial meeting! 7-1! Oh my god! 7-1! Incredible. Incredible. Whoa, look at how many players you cleared and learned that. It's about Mandy, Martial, and yeah, something like that. And we learned quite a few players, so yep. Draft window ends. Let's see where we go in January. First, because it's our group. Alright, I found my group, group E. Okay. This is quite easy. Because Sevilla can be quite good. They could have quite a few players. They're quite good. I think there still have been someone better. They have Sergio Rico. But we should be getting at least first or second. Come on. I'm just hoping we get crying. Go through. I think we can. Alright, let's go. Let's see. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's not bad at all. First place, 4 wins, 2 draws, no losses, 3 points, which was so good. Gonna be taking one. Let's see. There's a Tormentry, Paris Saint Germain, I mean, Sevilla, Paris Saint Germain. And we have Dortmund. Okay, not bad. Alright, guys, I'm gonna be seeing the next episode because Shaspin is playing. I think. Yes, he's playing like everyone. He wants to play this. So I'm gonna like play this. And yeah, I'm gonna see you in 2 days. Maybe later.